In this video, I'm going to be going over how to make a phone number clickable in WordPress step by step. Making a phone number clickable in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a phone number clickable in WordPress. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Click Post or Pages in the left side menu, depending on where you want to add the clickable phone number to. I'll click Pages. Find the page you want to add the clickable phone number to. I'll select the contact page. Click Edit underneath the page to go to the editor. I'll now go to the area on the page where I want to add the clickable phone number to. Click the plus icon. You can also click the plus icon up at the top. I'll click the plus icon here. In the search field, type in buttons. Select buttons. I'll add the text to say, call us. Over to the right, under settings, you can click on the different percents to change the size of the button. Click off a percent that is selected to go back to the default size. I'll select 25%. If you click the styles icon over to the right, you can then choose from different styles for the button. I'll select primary for mine. Where you see color, you can change the text color and background color of the button. Typography is where you can change the size. Next, let's add the clickable phone number to the button. Click the link icon found here. You want to add TEL colon. You then want to add the country code. So for me, it'll be +1, and then enter your phone number you want to add with the area code. I'll add a phone number in. This will be the format of adding a clickable phone number. Click on the number or click enter to add and make the phone number clickable in WordPress. Next, click the save button in the top right. Click the view page icon to bring up a preview of the page. Scroll down to where you added the phone number. You'll see the button showing here. I'll click it and it'll come up to call the number. I'm on desktop, but on a mobile device, it'll pull up to call. That is how to make phone number clickable in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.